Hello friends, welcome. I'm going to talk in this video about the most powerful word that can get you anything that you want for yourself and your life. This secret word will give you anything that you ask for, and this secret word is connected to Reiki healing energies. So do you know the secret word? Do you want to know the secret word and how to use it to manifest the things that you want for yourself, your life, your children and your loved ones? So we are going to tell you this beautiful secret that will give you what you want. This is the most magical word that you can use to get everything in your life. So let me begin. This is connected to Reiki energies. Any guesses, my dear friends? So welcome to Sangeeta Healing Temples. And now we are going to talk about the most important Reiki principle that can cause miracles in your life. Dr. Usui loved this principle. And people who have been using this principle have been causing tremendous miracles, have become millionaires. I myself have used this word many times, and I keep generating it for myself and my life, and I keep attracting good things into my life. Do you want to know what this word is? Yes, you're right. This word is gratitude. Thank you. Dhanyavaad. Shukriya in Hindi and Urdu. So when you use this word gratitude, this word has a wonderful energy. It has the most beautiful vibration in itself. So Dr. Usui had created this wonderful principle called attitude of gratitude. He said, just for today, I will be thankful for all the things that I have in my life. So my dear friends, when you say the word gratitude, the universe listens to it and says tathastu, so it shall be. So whatever you pay your gratitude to, that thing will increase manifolds. When you are in a thankfulness mode, when you are in a gratitude mode, you are increasing the vibration of that thing. When you are saying to God, thank you God for giving me this wonderful life. Thank you, God, for giving me this human life. I have so much to create in this beautiful life with my human mind, with my human hands, with my human legs, and this wonderful body. I'm so grateful to this wonderful body that you have given me, God. And when you say these beautiful words, loving, having gratitude, having thankfulness for your body, there are serotonins that are released in your body, melatonin, which are happiness hormones. Because when you are feeling gratitude, there is a feeling of satisfaction, there is a feeling of happiness inside you. And when you have this vibration being released in the universe, it all multiplies in your life. So every day practice this wonderful attitude of gratitude. Whatever you have in life, got to be grateful for that. During this last pandemic, you know what people were thirsty for, hungry for? They wanted oxygen. You're right. And you know, we are not even aware that we have this wonderful oxygen in abundance in the universe. So if we are grateful to God for this wonderful oxygen that is in ample amount in the universe, it increases multifold. Not just the oxygen, but the joy and the happiness. And the fact that I'm alive, thank you God for making me alive, for protecting me from this deadly disease due to which other people have died. I'm still alive, pulsating in my life. So gratitude. When you say gratitude three times in the morning, for the things that you have in your life. You are creating, recreating, regenerating the energy. God will always increase whatever you focus on. So you know the Christ had said that those who have shall be given more, those who don't, from them shall be taken away. So people, what he meant was, people who are in gratitude for what they have shall be given more and more and more. And people who are cribbing, who are complaining, who are always living in a lack, always seeing what they don't have, their things will start decreasing and declining and declining. So the magical world of gratitude is very, very important in everyday life. You can come out of any kind of depression, anxiety, and anything that you are dealing with is dealable with the help of this word gratitude. I recently had a patient who was complaining about having cancer, and you know, like she's, God has given her a tough life and how bad her life was. And then we started working on gratitude. Her health started increasing. We started working on her having seen what a beautiful miracle her body is, that it is fighting out the cancer and that it is recovering, and that she has the money to get the bestest of the treatments in life. And there was a happiness on her face, and every day I could see her getting better and better and better. So dear friends, this story I told you helped that lady get better and healthy and more powerful. So gratitude is very, very important in life. So whatever you have, if you practice that, it will increase. That's the law of the universe. Use this magical word in the morning and before going to sleep. In a follow-up session, I'm going to do this gratitude meditation with you so that you can use it consciously every morning and every night to allow your subconscious mind to start focusing on the lovely things that universe has been giving to us. Because the more you are focusing on what you have, the more you are getting it. If you are focusing on having a wonderful country to live in, having a wonderful city to live in, having enough money to spend, having clothes on your body, having electricity in your home, isn't that enough to live a good and happy life? Isn't that powerful? Isn't that beauty? So in Reiki, we really have this principle, attitude of gratitude, as the most powerful principles of Reiki. And thanks to Dr. Usvi for teaching us Reiki. Thanks to Mrs. Takata, Dr. Hayashi, and all the people who have brought it down to us in our homes. So thank you all the Reiki teachers. Thank you, universe. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The most powerful word. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So my dear friends, thank you, thank you, thank you for watching this wonderful video. It adds up to my happiness when you watch my video and benefit from that. So do subscribe and share my video with other friends. And you can call me on my number 9811142249 for Reiki workshops, for tarot reading sessions, for hypnotherapy and other courses. They're given in the link below. You can click on them and keep watching my videos, and I will for sure bring you valuable, knowledgeable, educative videos that will inspire you and heal your life. Thank you, thank you, thank you.